Welcome back to a very rhythmical edition of Video Hits as Dave's playing anything he can because he hasn't got drumsticks. He gets out here, just hanging.
Yeah, that's just what I do all day long. I just play the drums on anything I can find. It's annoying.
Now, the Ballad of the Beaconsfield Miners, Australia was fascinated with that. I mean, I'd actually made it in there. So basically, what was the deal? You sort of promised, because they listened to you while they were underground and everything like that.
Right.
It's a bizarre story. And then you promised that you'd make a song for them. Is that what happened?
Yeah, well, we came down here to do a show at the Opera House. And I promised those guys when they got out that, you know, have a couple beers and come see a show. So I knew that Brant was coming to the show, and I wrote him this little acoustic ditty the night before. I thought, you know, pay tribute to this dude because, you know, he seems like a solid guy. And afterwards, we had a couple drinks in the bar, and I was like, yeah, I'll put it on the record, man. It's going to be on the record. And so I had to put it on the record. But to me, it's really cool because, you know, it's a tribute to a couple really decent dudes, you know.
But it's an instrumental. I mean, the lyrics could have been pretty funny.
Yeah, but the song says it all. Yeah. You know, that was the thing. It wouldn't have worked as well if it was like, stuck in mine, when you gonna get out, how am I gonna get, you know, I couldn't do that. I just thought like, all right, I just do like something, you know.
They're listening to me.
Yeah. That would have been a little weird.
It would have been weird. So is that the first time you put an instrumental? I don't remember an instrumental.
First time, no. That was, and I mean, that's one of the things that's cool about the record. I think that this album for us, it was just all about just the music, you know? All about musicality and just melody and just music, you know? Mm. And so that's sort of makes the point there that as an instrumental, it's like, it's just a piece of music, just like any other song. You know?
Mm. Oh, it's such a fantastic album. Can't wait for it to come out with all the, which is kind of now, but we're doing an advanced thing, so it's all exciting. Now, we're going to check out maybe Queens of the Stone Age, or do you have a request? Do you want to play a video?
Oh, man, what's a good video I've seen recently that I love, or a video that I've always loved? I probably have to go with one of my favorite videos of all time is the Chibamato video. Wait, is that how you say it?
Yeah, Chibamato.
Yeah, the song called Sugar Water.
Oh, it's a good song.
That Michel Gondry did the video for.
Right.
It's a real head trip. You got to watch it. Try to figure out how he did it, because I can't.